Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. In the latest version of Laravel, which is 8.55.0, a new conditional rule was added to the validation rules, which is rule when. By using this rule when method, we can add validation rules conditionally. We don't have to write any if-else condition. And it was implemented by the Taylor Otwell, the creator of Laravel himself. Now let's see how to use it. Currently here in the project, I have this category title, but the main focus is this has image. Whenever this has image is checked, we can upload an image. And in the validation also, we will check the image is required if this has image is checked. Let us look at the code. Here in the blade file, I have this select and this title. But here, if you look here, we have this has image checkbox and this image input. And here I have used this Alpine.js, but you can use jQuery or Vue.js, anything that you are comfortable with. I have just added here Alpine.js, and whenever this has image is true, then it will show this choose file, otherwise it will hide it. And I have used the has image as a X model over here. And whenever we submit this form, it will take us to this submit route. And here I have just validated the category ID and title. And here we can perform anything that we want. And I have just DD'd the request all. Now here we want to check if the has image is set, then only we want that image to be required. Otherwise we don't want it to be required. So before the Laravel version 8.55.0, we had to extract this array into a variable, add it just over here and check if condition, and then if that was true, then we could just merge the new validation rule. But with the help of this new rule when method, we can just use it inside the rule itself. So let me show you what I mean. So here we'll validate image, and if I show you again here in the blade file, the name of the image file is image, and this has image is the checkbox. So here we'll say by default we'll just validate it as an image, and the second rule will be required or not. So here we'll say rule, which will be this illuminate support rule, and it has imported over here. And here we'll call when like this. The first parameter will be the condition. So here we'll say request has image. If it is a truly value, then it will return whatever is present in the second parameter. So the second parameter will be the validation rule that we want to apply whenever this request has image is a truly value. So here it will be required array like this. And let me just separate it into a different lines so that it will be easier to read. So by default the image will be an image, and it will be required if this has image is a truly value. So now let us go ahead and check that. So now here if I just select this category and any title like this, and let me not select this has image, and if I click on just submit, then it has passed the validation because it has reached over here. I have just done DD of all the requests, so it has passed the validation since we did not check that checkbox. But if I come back and if I again select this category and give one of the titles, and if I just check on this has image and do not select on this choose file, and if I click on submit, then it has redirected me back, and it is not showing the validation error because this has image is by default false, and whenever it is redirected back after the validation error, then also it is false and this file will not be shown. So here we'll say like this, old has image, if this is equal to on. So whenever we check a checkbox, then its value will be on. So I'll just check the old value has image, this is on, then this has image will be true, otherwise it will be false. So let me try the same thing one more time. I'll check this, and you can see here validation message was there but it wasn't visible. So I'll again check this, and I'll not add a file over here and click on submit. Then you can see here after the reload it has persisted the value, but if I just select a file and click on submit, then it passed the validation rule. And I just came with this simple example, but if you come up with some other examples where it can be used, then please let me know in the comment section below. So that's it for this video guys. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.